Today, I am making a tray out of popsicle sticks, or you may call ice cream sticks. For this, you will need a lot of sticks. First, let's cut the ends of the sticks. I am going for herringbone pattern. Glue sticks at the back for support. I added it offline to the whole piece. The size I am going for my tray is 28 cm by 20 cm. Thank you. tray is finished. It took a whole one afternoon to finish this one. I will be adding Mod Podge to seal it. You can go ahead and use any stain if you want. I will be using this one in the kitchen. I love trays to organize any countertop or tabletop. It makes space look neat and clean. Let me know in the comments if you like this video. Don't forget to like or share this video with your friends and family. And if you haven't yet, do subscribe to my channel for more such videos. My little helper. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.